want to buy a house.
Sorry, there aren't any homes on the market for sale.
How come?
The Fed lowered interest rates to almost 1% 2 years ago.
A lot of people refinanced their loans and got low monthly payments.
And no one wants a new home at a higher interest rate.
That makes sense. How'd you learn about this?
I'm subscribed to Jolly's YouTube channel.